gotta get away. Gotta get away. Gotta get away. I gotta get away. Get away. Get away. Gotta get away. I gotta get away. Get away. Get away. There once was a boy who was armed with the ultimate armor of joy. He couldn't wait to grow up so he could show the world what he can do. And he wants to do art and fill up the world full of positive sparks. And he wants all of the people to feel the encouragement through his works. But then he grew up and he soon found out his rose-colored glasses were no longer working out. Competition is brutal when you're spending all your years running away from your doubts and all of your fears. Ooh, yeah. Gotta get away. Gotta get away. Get away. Get away. Gotta get away. Gotta get away. Get away. Get away. The years, they roll by. He's gained a lot of weight, but lost hope in his eyes. And his beard's it's gotten gray from being ostracized out from all of the shade that he's received from other people who don't understand what he's doing. And he sinks into depression, 'cause he can't get the people to believe in his mission. And he thinks about his family, who he'd love to make proud, if only someday, some way, somehow. In the meantime, he can't let them see him down. He can't let them see what a failure he feels now. But in the meantime, he's got to reapply for federal aid. Other people get discovered while the dreams get ignored. Yet another day of failure remains as reality. Another day of failure, and his spirit simply hits the floor. Get away. thanks so much for taking a listen to my brand new song. And a fun fact for all of you, not for me, but I love what I do, so I don't mind it. This is my 72nd take doing this song. I've been at this song all week long since it came to me. But I hope you enjoyed what you heard, and I'd love to let you know that the song is available online if you'd like to download it. I appreciate the support. You never know what that means to a singer-songwriter like me doing it all on my own and following my dreams, you know, against all odds. Please like the video, press like, share it, subscribe to my channel if you're new to me and this is your first time hearing me. I appreciate your support. You never know, from the heart, you will never know how much your support means to me.